Top six answers are on the board. Name an occupation that is truly Canadian.
Snowplow operator.
Show me a snowplow operator.
A hockey player.
Show me a hockey player. They're gonna play, get ready. Ileana. Name an occupation that is truly Canadian.
A letter carrier.
A letter, yeah. There's no little known fact, we're the only country in the world with mail delivery people. So get ready, you have one strike coming up. Show me a letter carrier. Mom, name an occupation that is truly Canadian.
Ski resort. Working at a ski
working
resort.
Working at a ski resort. Little known fact, we're also the only country. Show me working at a ski resort. Two strikes. A lot of points up there they can steal. Name an occupation that is truly Canadian, Nikki.
I'm gonna say a fisherman.
They're like, oh, that was ours. Show me fishermen. Cindy, name an occupation that is truly Canadian.
I'm gonna have to go with RCMP.
Okay. Yeah. Mountie. Show me RCMP. Eleni, name an occupation that is truly Canadian.
I got this.
Okay, you got it?
Yep. A polo player.
Polo
player.
What's funny there is you said, I got this, and I thought there was,
I just had that
thought there was gonna be a really good answer after you said, I got
it. I tricked you, I tricked you.
Good answer, yeah.
Show me the Canadian polo player profession. All right. What do you got, John? Name an occupation that is truly Canadian. I know a lot of the good ones have been taken.
Working at Tim Hortons.
Working at Tim Hortons. Hortons.
If it's up there, you get a nice big lead. If it's not, they get some more points. Show me working at Timmy's. Number four.
Maple syrup producer.
Come on. I still can't believe polo players are not there. Number two.
Oh.
Hey, don't forget to click subscribe and get more Family Feud Canada videos in your feed.